Sometimes when God has done something for us, we forget. And when we forget, and we have another trial, we don't remember what God has done for us, so we forget why. So we get disappointed.